Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Demosthenes from Portugal, and today I will build a Gasland cars without any commercial glue or putty and 3D printed parts. This challenge was proposed by Alex from Facebook page. This is the car. To make this project, I have to use this car. It has a plastic body. I will use glycerin and gelatin leaves, as well as a sprue and acetone. With these ingredients, I will make my own ballistic gel that I will use to make the mold, and my glue and putty. To make the ballistic gel, I start by cutting the leaf gelatin in pieces and dissolve it in boiling water. Then I will add the glycerin that you can buy from any pharmacy or vape store. It's called VG. After making this mixture, I will then put them in the plastic bottle or cup, adding the parts that I want to cast and put them in the refrigerator to cool off for a few hours. Now we have to make our glue and putty. So I have cut the sprue in small pieces and put them in a small glass jar. I add the acetone and let them sit for a few hours to melt the sprue. with my camera, so and I lost small files from it, where I built the car and painted, so the process here is not complete. Here is the final car. It took me a while to build it and paint it. Not because of the techniques that I used, but because I needed to make the glue and the molds, and that takes time. I hope you have liked the video, so please leave a comment, a like, and subscribe.